you all right? Answer me. Raiden!
This isn't happening. Jack, you have to answer me. Jack! Jack!
Thank you.
Raiden, what's going on? Raiden! Raiden!
This is not a pretty sight.
Hurry up and check the situation.
Wow.
all right? Answer me. Raiden!
This is not a pretty sight.
Hurry up and check the situation.
Raiden, is everything all right? Raiden!
Raiden!
Are you all right? Answer me. Raiden!
Jack, please answer me! Jack!
This is not a pretty sight.
Hurry up and check the situation.
Encounter DM requesting backup.
Eliminate the target.
Raiden, what's wrong? Raiden! Raiden!
I'm going to go in my pants. Nobody's looking, right?
My father had some unfinished business with him.
Olga, calm yourself.
Waiting for this day for 2 years. Man.
The launch comes first.
Damn it. Where is Ocelot?
Checks for the unit.
All right. I'm headed back there.
The upper connecting bridge to Shell 1 is down.
What about the chopper?
The cab-off is out of action. Take the oil fence from Strut Elm.
I'll tell my men to start pulling out.
Not yet. Large.
Snake.
What about the other man?
Not on his side, certainly.
Survived that explosion. Listen, confirmation is in 1 hour. Keep the president alive until then.
I know. No one gets in here. Turn the currents on.
Of course. High voltage currents on.
The door stays shut unless the president manages to take out that circuit panel from inside the room. And it's no job for bare hands.
All right. Come back immediately.
One more thing.
What?
We leave for Russia when this business is done. I want half the money for that.
Of course. That was part of the agreement.
We start living for ourselves after this. If there's anyone who wants to stay here... It's time they went free.
What happened to rebuilding Mother Russia?
The old man is dead. The world is a different place now.
It's your life.
Just as a reminder, I'm going to say this again, one last time. Don't try anything on us.
The feeling is mutual.
I'm in front of the room where they're keeping the president.
Everything all right?
No sign of flooding, but I can't get close to the door. The floor is electrified.
Don't test it. You'll be bacon.
Any suggestions?
Remember the Shadow Moses VR training.
Take out the circuit panel?
Right.
But there's no way into the room.
Try ventilation ducts.
Yeah, I think I see one.
Look for a remote control missile launcher. You can guide it through the duct into the room.
Then target the circuit panel. Got it.
Right, but make sure you don't hit the president.
The president is wired with nanomachines. If we know the frequency, I can raise him.
We've tried that repeatedly, but there's no response. It looks like the walls have a built-in radio shield.
So that's why Ames lost contact with him.
If you need to confirm his position, you can log into the node.
Understood.
Locate a remote control missile launcher first.